outside. Salmon is the traditional king of sport fishing in New Brunswick, but there's another monster in the St. John River that a small but dedicated group of anglers is catching. Andy Wilson is in Woodstock with more on that.
Brunswick is now on the map.
Clark Rayner should know. He's the man most responsible for starting the muskie fishery on the St. John River. He also formed a local chapter of Muskies Canada. Today, he caught his latest muskie, just 4 years after he landed his first.
I pretty much had the fishery to myself and the small group of anglers that were fishing with us. We had a phenomenal year. Now we've got a lot more anglers, a lot more knowledgeable anglers, and people are starting to learn what to do, and they're catching fish.
Rayner figures the number of musky fishermen on the St. John doubled this year. As a result, he estimates 150 to 200 have been caught this season. One of them, the new provincial record, this 48-pound monster landed by Steve Eldridge of Nakawik.
I fished for about 2 years and never saw a muskie, let alone catch a muskie.
Since landing his first one 2 years ago, Eldridge has caught 38 muskie in the St. John. He credits his decision to join the local chapter of Muskies Canada with his change of luck.
We just don't keep secrets, and we welcome new members that way. And I was just shocked and astounded when I joined, and people were telling me all this stuff and giving me tips and taking me out with them, and I was just basically blown away by how friendly everybody was.
Clark Rayner expects fishermen from traditional muskie hotspots in central Canada and the U.S. Midwest will soon be coming to New Brunswick.
Well, as a matter of fact, our New Brunswick record is larger than a lot of the provincial records or the state records on the state side now. And I think we're actually just hitting the tip of the iceberg, because I think we do have a true trophy class fishery here.
Rayner hopes the province will put a limit on the number and size of muskie caught to help preserve this big fish.
Muskie fishermen have earned one big concession from the Department of Natural Resources. While fishing season is over as of today in most of the province, muskie season continues until November 30th on this stretch of river. Andy Wilson, CBC News, Woodstock.